Did you know this in Black Hawk Down? In the film, you can observe soldiers wearing helmets with their last names, which is historically inaccurate. However, director Ridley Scott defended this decision and stated that it was crucial to include these helmets to ensure the audience could distinguish between the characters, especially when they all look similar once they put on their uniforms.